performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at some.
And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario.
Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this?
There may not be a more heartless individual than Bray. Bray Wyatt can hold millions of people around the world in the palm of.
Left hip spine!
DDT! Bray Wyatt drive.
Now Bray Wyatt with a shot.
Check out Bang in there.
Huge slam.
Take up.
Bobby Roode with a kick. Here it comes.
The Gloria DDT.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And if you thought the first one was brutal.
Here is your winner, Bobby Roode.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael.
The sound in the arena right now. This crowd is ready for the United States Championship match.
Tonight, guys, I'm seeing a lot of cheeseheads. Quite the interesting choice of headwear, I'd say. Take it down.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Look at him move.
Ziggler may be completely unscathed.
I know it's early, but if things stayed the way they are, winning this match might just be eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
The flying four.
Oh, yeah.
Back between the ropes. Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
He takes the bait.
Look at the agility.
The amount of punishment he's...
Ziggler with...
Looking to flip the tables here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That's the way they drew it up. Knocked him a second time.
Down.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Ain't no stopping him now.
We know what this means.
Face.
Cedric Alexander.
Brain.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
Add way right now.
We know what's coming here.
Bring board. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Oh, and he reverses it. We have seen him here before.
Down.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Ziggler. Suicide dive. Lumbar check.
But can he follow up here?
It could be over here.
Two.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, Cedric Alexander.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me.
Big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Mike.
Thank you.
And we're ready to go, folks.
This is clearly one of the biggest matches of her career. A win here would not only give her the championship, but also solidify her as one of this.
In for the exclamation point. Pain. Acrobat Little. The human body. Look at Paige here. Oh, and a dish elbow. DDT.
Paige, she's thinking about it.
She's looking at Wow, find. Going for it. She can really.
Oh, yeah, here's
here comes Paige.
Paige turn.
She looks for it once again. Wow, fantastic. She slammed. But she reverses out of it.
And none of there.
Look out. Here's the pin. Title on the line. She might have it.
Here's your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Ember Moon.
Big win here to start the show.
Making his way to the ring and his opponent weighing in at 300.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started. And if you're in the Green Bay area and weren't able to get tickets to this show, constricting the air.
One of those guys who knows he's not getting paid by the hour. I look for him.
You came to greatness just if you got there. We'll see if he has what it takes.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
Baron, this match gets so out of hand.
The ability to take it up a notch.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Great offense, Cole. Baron Corbin is getting ready here. The end of day. Working the body now. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
He's one of those guys.
Look out, Baron Corbin. Deep sick. He looks for it once again. The end of days.
Oh, my.
He wants it one more time.
Deep sick.
But you can bet this one's over.
Oh. And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
This might be the end of Corbin.
Two!
Here is your winner.
What the?
I don't think that just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Oh! Hellacious!
Black Sheep is fired up.
Time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here.
Commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And looking around here tonight, guys, I'm seeing a lot of
teamwork at it.
Continues, let's discuss Jey Uso brief, broken a sweat.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
If things don't change, appreciate the actions of Jey Uso are long gone.
Back, what a kick out.
This guy's just plain scary. Got the reverse. Back, you say you're responsible for their career, so it was shocking to witness Jey.
WWE Universe can save their whining for someone else, as far as I'm concerned. I think it's great that Jey Uso wants to take a more assertive role in his career.
Definitely feeling it.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah. Should be handling his business.
Back.
Here is Luke Harper.
Oh, what a discus clothesline.
Took his head off.
And that will likely end Jay's night.
Eric Rowan.
Gentlemen, the coveted WWE World Championship will be on the line. Come here. What do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him.
To get this one started.
And many people are predicting a new champion being crowned here tonight. That seems a bit premature to me, though.
Yeah, he may be the underdog here tonight.
Seeing a lot of cheeseheads. Quite the interesting.
What can we expect from the challenger?
Look, it's going to be severe. Champ not...
Guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
He's in...
all time.
Oh, boy.
And he hits... Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton was in position.
Boom!
One move after the...
Randy Orton, the
RKO on it!
Rob Van Dam's chances in this one.
Great offense by...
No, oh, man.
In the ring.
And now he goes for it.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
So many bad things can happen outside the ring, and given his condition right now, he really needs...
It's got to be over now.
Stopping him now.
What?
Randy Orton is proving to be effective in this match right now.
He is...
Oh, we know what's coming next.
Oh, boy, do we ever.
Good night. A big time.
I think we know what this moonsault.
Sure.
Looking at it here. And RKO.
Looking to turn it around. He's a man among boys right now.
Wow.
Comeback.
Offense by Rob Van Dam. Randy.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Uh-oh, Cole. I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton. In position. Vintage.
Randy Orton is starting to turn it up now.
Cutter.
Breeds success, and he's definitely having.
Split left.
Here he goes.
God, here he goes.
The WWE is on the line.
Nicely, as we walk out of here, beaten and battered.
Boom! Boom! Rope!
Perfectly timed slam.
Look at this!
Here he goes.
Bang. Wow.
Now, incoming.
Five. Stop. Oh, my goodness. He's pressing all the right.
He's looking at it.
Five. Star. Frog splash.
Still WWE champion RVD.
What a back and forth battle that was.
That was simply a case of...